In the year 2026 AD, the Earth Rage tectonic disturbance occurred around the world, splitting the Earth into four terrestrial masses. Domination, war, disaster, and famine broke out in the four lands, and mankind fell into disarray. In the center of the world, a single tower rose steeply into the sky. It was a great structure looking down upon the Earth from the heavens above. People believed that it held the key to the future. It became known as the Tower of Barbs, a place at which one could come closest to God.
Looks like things are about to get busy around here.
This is your first time riding line 15, huh?
I know. It's not a very well-known line, I admit. Anyway, this is the last stop. Underwater Rolodex, and it's super important. I forgot to mention, my name is Uncle Death. I have a feeling we're gonna get along just fine.
Senpai, it's me. This device here, as all the cool kids call it, is a smartphone. I'll be keeping in touch. Yeah! Shimmy up there somehow. Yeah.
That's a given.